Questions from the audience, if you have any questions about this man. We're going to cut to over 7, less known American names, and only aired in America twice. In America, in Hawaii in 1975 on KHON Channel 2, and then it aired in America, the mainland, in around 1994. It was a Canadian dub. They tried to make it into a humorous thing. They dubbed it comically. At 6 a.m. is when it was shown. Hardly anyone saw it. So Ultra 7 is far less known in America than Ultraman, but it did show quite a bit.
So, 울트라마 우와 울트라 세븐이었습니다. 근데 뭐 울트라 세븐 아마 입장에 후한 이빨이만.
Exactly what David said. Probably here in America, there was not as many Ultraman Sevens being shown, but there are a lot of Ultraman Sevens fans in Japan, especially. Yeah.
And a few here too, right?
Anyone know Ultraman ever?
Yeah.
He says today when he gives autographs, he'll be in the Ultraman Seven uniform, but he doesn't. So. He says everything's for charity as well, so there's pictures he's going to have out, and if you buy one of his pictures, he'll put it to Twitter charity. So,
we shift gears to the 67 series, Ultra 7. Going to ask, what it was like working with actor Koji Morisuke?
At the time, he was still a new face, what they say in Japan. He was still very young and then just been starting out as an actor.
But you are both very sure.
I was the same age, but he was a newcomer to the acting at the time. What is it?
One memory has other than he was not very much of a drinker.
It's
kind of a continuation of the last session.
A
lot of the people in the dub, they sweat a lot and everything else, they all want to drink, they want a beer or something, they go out drinking, and he's doing this, says, I don't want to drink, because you got to drink, because you're sweating or anything, you got to drink, but you never drink.
Logan was with me, バンスさんとアマンさんはお酒が飲みなんで、みんなと一緒にくっついて歩けなかった。みんなはもう、いろんなところに行って、女性にもモテた。
Okay, he's gonna be doing autographs down here on the lower level. Okay.
Basically, a lot of times when you deal with movies, you all go out eating and drinking together.